40-yard shuttle. So the way you set it up is you're going to put a cone at the goal line. From there, you're going to put it out one at 10 and one at 20. So you're going to come down, sprint 10 yards, touch the line, come back, touch the start line, and finish through the 20-yard line. Make sure on every turn that you're facing the same way.